Hi, this is a short demo on how to use the GPS Tether by Bricatta. The purpose of this app is to share and tether GPS data from a device with GPS, usually a phone, to another device, usually a tablet without GPS. This solution must work in a pair, a server and a client. For this demo, the phone on the left will be the server. It will tether GPS data to the tablet on the right here, which will be the client. First off, let's start by setting up the phone. The phone will act as a Wi-Fi hotspot, or you can connect it to a network. Let's start the app now and turn on the GPS. Now, let's set up the tablet. Under settings, we need to ensure that the mock locations are enabled. This tablet will be connected to the phone's hotspot. Let's start the app. We will need to ensure that there are no location services enabled in the settings, else it may interfere. So we'll just close this. Over here, it has not been enabled. To connect to the server, we will need to just press the scan server, proceed, and it will automatically scan for the server. Once connected, the phone's GPS data will be sent to the tablet. Now, let's open Google Maps to have a look. Now, you can use the driving directions on the tablet. That's all. Thank you for viewing this.